Hello students, in the previous videos we have studied about minerals. Now we have to go through with the roughage. What are roughage? So the fibers that is present in our food are called roughage, and they does not provide any nutrients to our body, but they helps in digestion process. Suppose you are eating junk food all the day and it does not have any vegetable, because vegetables are providing us roughage and fibers. So if you are not having any vegetable in your junk food, so you can face constipations. So these roughage are very important for our digestion system. So here in this picture you can see the food that is rich in roughage. They all are vegetables, fruits and green leafy vegetables, like unpeeled apple, half crushed wheat, that is also called the dalia, and some fruits. If somebody is facing constipation, he can use isabgol, that is a natural plant product. And it's a husk from psyllium seeds. It is consumed to get rid of constipations. And because of constipation, you may suffer many digestive problems. So nowadays and from now on, you need to add more vegetables for your roughage and fibers. Water. The next topic is water. That is also very important nutrients for our food. Why it is important? Because it transports substances and nutrients inside our body. It regulates the temperature of our body by sweating, of course. In summers, when we are facing hotness because of the hot weather, so our body produces more sweat so that it can be cooled down. And water helps our body to absorb nutrients from the food we eat. Of course, if you are preparing dal, you need add water. If you are preparing rice, you need to add water. So that water can be consumed from your food to do these work. And in a daily routine life, we should drink at least 2 to 3 liters of water. Why? Because our body needs water, and that comes from plain drinking water and beverages like tea and coffee. So we can also get water from most food items that we are eating. Fruits, vegetables and these food items provides some quantity, little quantity of water to our body. And when we are facing excessive loss of water from the tissues of the body, that is called dehydration. And in these diseases like diarrhea, vomiting and excessive bleeding causes dehydration, and this dehydration causes loss of salts and leads to weakness in the body. So we should drink enough water to prevent this dehydration. If somebody is suffering from dehydration, what he should do? WHO is mentioned that oral rehydration solution, that is ORS, is used to treat dehydration, and it is available free of any cost at the primary health centers. It can be prepared in our homes also. So you can add 1 tablespoon sugar, a pinch of salt and a liter of water. Mix all 3 ingredients and you have to drink as much as you can drink it to prevent dehydration or cure dehydration. So we will discuss the balanced diet in the next video. Thank you.